Lembrei que eu falei pedindo, jogando a palma. Since five students are taking both classes, I put 5 in the overlap. I've now accounted for 14 English students, leaving 9 students taking English, but not chemistry. So I put 9 in the English, only part of English again. I've also accounted for 5 of 29 chemistry students, leaving 24 students taking chemistry, but not English. I put 24 in the chemistry, only part of the chemistry circle. This tells me that the total of 9 plus 5 plus 24 equals 38 students studying either English or chemistry. For both these students accounted for 80, they must be the one taking later class. Thank you.